Pomfret villagers in the Northwest province are refusing relocation to a more habitable areas.
This is despite possible health risks due to asbestos mining in the area decades ago. Government's attempts to relocate them were halted with a court interdict in 2012.
With no electricity, no health facilities or police station, they want the government to restore this dilapidated town to its former glory. 6 years later, officials are still at loggerheads with human rights lawyers to find a solution.
A ghost town, but home to 328 households, mainly Angolan war veterans of the former 32 battalion. Having fought alongside the apartheid government, they were relocated here in 1989. Once a proud military base camp, boasting state-of-the-art facilities, now mainly ruins.
Since we arrived here in
1989, so the old government was treating us very nicely. So since we started getting this new politician that started entering the community, they started taking out the services like clinics, and you know the clinic is very far now. To come from here to go to Morokweni Wanyisa is very far. So we've been struggling with a lot of services around the community, especially the police. We need the police.
We only have goats, sheep, horses and cattle. We only get water sporadically.
Governments have identified Toska, Freiburg and Mahikeng for relocation. But residents don't want to leave.
Want the government to come and relocate, to come and rebuild the place, bring back the service that we lost. This is our home.
We want to stay right here. We have siblings here at school and we like it here.
The Premier's office says replacing infrastructure and reconnecting electricity would cost millions, which should rather be used for relocation. It added that the Department of Health provides mobile health services to Pomfret and that a local community policing forum will soon be activated. Nicoline Smallman, SABC News, Pomfret, near Bray in the Northwest.